So Rose, nice to see you.
Look, it's been such a long time.
7 years.
It's
mine. I'm one of those really weird singers who adore conductors. I never have any problem with conductors. I feel I learn something all the time. So I always come in like a racehorse, hopefully thoroughbred, to run a new race with this maestro's tempi or this maestro's approach to something. So you're never stagnant. You never do some of the most familiar things in the same way.
Oh, oh.
Your last note can draw another what you want.
He establishes exactly the timbre with which you will perform with the orchestra. And it gets set. It's like taking the roots and sort of organizing them in the piano rehearsal so that you're very prepared when you go with the orchestra. You establish all of the breaths, all of the collaboration between his vibration and yours. And you also wash out the interpretation before so it does not get in the way of the present interpretation that you're doing with this maestro at this particular time.
In a moment, Leontyne Price will join Herbert Blomstedt and the San Francisco Symphony in the final scene from Salome by Richard Strauss. As the scene begins, the Princess Salome has been granted the head of John the Baptist on a silver platter, and she prepares triumphantly to take the kiss which the prophet denied her in life. And here now is soprano Leontyne Price, welcomed to the stage of Davies Symphony Hall, along with music director Herbert Blomstedt. Ms. Price first appeared with this orchestra back in 1956, the year before her American operatic debut. With the San Francisco Symphony, Ms. Price performs the final scene from Salome by Strauss.
Thank you. Still.